think we're pretty easy for him to handle.
Of course we are.
Yep.
Are they hard to handle? Oh, boy. That's another story completely.
I'm sure sometimes we drive him around the bend.
Oh, many trees.
Absolutely.
They're not too hard to handle, though, if you think about it a little bit. Well, they cooperate pretty good most of the time.
It's nearly a year since we were last here, and we sort of got our producer, we broke his arm, rather, to sort of put in some shots of Sydney so our friends could see it, because it's so beautiful, and it's hard to explain it to them, you know, because they haven't seen it. And it's one song that we do called Lonely Town, and in it, we have all the shots we could sneak in.
Beautiful. Yeah.
Real beaut. The usual things, you know, like going to the zoo when we can.
Yeah, look at the animals.
Yep, and they look right back. You're not kidding. And we met some beautiful people here. They invited us to a barbecue, and that was the most beautiful day. It was oh, it was fantastic. The steaks were sizzling, and the coals were burning, and it was so good, I can't stand it.
And we slid down the sliding board.
Yeah, and fell. Pushed me down, that's what you...
Yeah, how about the ferry ride, though? That was really better than anything else.
That was groovy. That was groovy. It was beautiful. The sun was beaming, and it was fantastic.
And the wind was blowing.
Yeah, the wind
hair.
Was blowing Valerie's hair all over.
Sheila.
Wow. But we have very nice friends here.
Yes, we always enjoy ourselves when we're with nice people.
Yep.
another song for me.
Someone left the cake out in the rain. I don't think that I can take it. Oh, 'cause it took so long to bake it. And I'll never have that recipe again. Oh, no.
What do I think of the girls? I think they're the most beautiful people in the world.